I know. Yeah, it's just about sunset. A little bit of pink in the sky. And I'm here with the maple and the swing. And some tea. I thought we'd do a little Anapanasati. Oh, you could see Jeremiah there through the door. Hey, Jay. How you doing, buddy? I don't know if you'll see him poking his head out there with the little white dot. Come over and say hi a little.
Hi, Jay. Are you watching me? Are you watching me? Yeah. I'm just going to sit by a tree, okay?
There's the tree. So, Anapanasati is the first sort of pranayama practice of mindfulness. It's with the Gautama Buddha under Bodhi undertook Gautama Buddha. Can't say it. Undertook by the Bodhi tree. I'd like to sit here for a moment with this tree. Maybe we'll balance the phone on the swing, which will maybe make for a particular and peculiar delight of slightly moving camera. Address the tree at the foot of the tree. And really good posture, which I don't know if my really good posture will take me out of frame or not. That may be okay. And practices to be aware of the breath, sort of physically, generally kind of noticing it when it moves past the nostrils. Where it's relatively easy to feel, you know, the breath and its affected body, and thereby the breath kind of directing your attention to parts of the body, and then to keep that awareness as the breath disperses through the whole of the body, and then keep that awareness, that gentle, mindful awareness throughout the process of the breath coming in and out. The way I learned it was to have a vertical posture, whether however you're seated, chair, or I happen to be in Seiza, but ordinarily Padmasana or the Burmese position, which we did in class yesterday. I kind of learned it with a sense that the line of the nose is perpendicular relationship to the navel. So as opposed to eyes on the horizon, actually just slightly down. So again, kind of addressing the base of the above ground tree. Just resting the right palm in the left in that kind of cosmic mudra. And we'll just take a few breaths for you. Apologize if you're getting seasick because the swing that the camera's on is moving. gentle, mindful awareness of the whole of the body, where the breath is in contact with the body. Unchanging, kind, attentive, ever-present awareness of the body, where it's in contact with the breath, which is usually just called breath awareness meditation. Our breath attentiveness, breath attention meditation. Begin to realize that the ego isn't necessary to the sort of presence of the body. Since you're on a swing, I might as well swing you. Wee. I suppose I should give you this view of the swing too. Thank you.